Hello, hello, my lovelies. Welcome back to my channel. Today, as you can see, I'm standing again in my beauty room because I have this big box. I'm going to get it for you. Oh, this humongous box. This is the Anna Anna box for this month, or this month. I get them bi-monthly, but you know. This is the box for November and I'm going to try everything on and you get to decide what I'm going to keep and what I'm not going to keep. I'm going to give you, of course, my opinion on it. But you get to say as well. So let's dive in. Let's dive into the box and let's see what's in there for now. Alright, I took everything out of the box, or it's still in the box, but I had to dig deep, man. I had to dig deep. I don't know what happened. Normally it's packed really nicely, but somehow I don't know what happened. There's not the usual like sheet in there, so I'm going to give them some feedback on that because something went wrong. Something went wrong. But I am going to try everything on and you get to give me some advice on what you think looks cute on me and which and what doesn't. And I'm also going to, of course, tell you if I'm going to keep it, yes or no. But you can coax me into keeping something I'm not keeping. Or am I saying that correctly? You know what I mean. Just help me out here. If you see something and I'm like, girl, I don't know. And you are like, that is so cute on you. Tell me in the comments, please. And if this is your first time here, then hi, welcome. My name is Anna Christen on my channel. Normally, I do makeup and beauty content. I do a lot of colorful eyeshadow because I love colorful eyeshadow looks, but I always want to keep them a little bit wearable. So I think it's fun to play with those very colorful, beautiful palettes, but see how I can actually make looks that I can wear to work, to my mother-in-law, to, you know, daily life. But I also love fashion and I'm quite a plus size babe, so I think this might be interesting for you to see how this fits on me and if Anna Anna is something that you want to try. I will leave everything about Anna Anna down in the description box. I'm not going to tell what they are about or how it works. I have already done a video the first time with another box where I'm telling you everything that Anna Anna does. So I will link that up here and down below so you can check that out, but otherwise this is going to be so long. So first thing. This is, I think, a blouse. It's cute. It has short sleeves, so I don't know what I think about that because it's winter time. But you know, I could wear a beautiful like vest over this, or like a maybe a jacket or something like this. This is $24.99 and it's in the size EU 50. So I'm going to try this on. It's by Only Karmacoma. I don't know if I said that, but I'm going to try this on. I don't know about you, but I must say, I really like this. I have you, I have myself over there on my iPad, I can see myself. And I think it's nice, it's quite snug fitting. I must say, I'm not wearing the best bra I should have. Normally I wear my prima donna, but now I'm wearing something lazy. So it's not looking as cute as normal, but this is really nice. I work a corporate job, meaning I organize business events. So I always need to look a little bit presentable. And something like this is perfect for that because I can wear this with a jacket, but if I'm really warm because I'm running around, this can also be worn without, I think. And on this black jeans, it's really nice. I think this could be cute on like a skirt or something like that as well. I think this is a keeper. The next is this beautiful, like, it's like a royal blue almost. It is very... The last time, maybe you saw my last video, the last time I did this, I had a lot of basics. And I was like, I don't know about all the basics. This is really basic as well, but I do love the color. I think it is a bit gigantic, so I'm going to see how it fits. But something like this unique color with like black on a skirt with a jacket could be so cute. This is, can I see, this is a size L and it's from Gossip Woman. And L means 50 to 52. That could be a bit big, maybe. I don't see any pricing and I don't have my like normal leaflet, but I'm going to try it on and we're going to see how it fits. Okay, well, I really love the color. I really love the color. Can you imagine this with like a duochrome from the Vina Cosmetics, or with the Club Nebula palette from Kleidos Cosmetics? I don't know. And Angelica, of course. Oh my god, I think this is stunning. It's just like the bra is throwing me off a bit. Hi, babe. The bra is throwing me off a bit. Hi, temper. But I think I'm going to keep it because I think this could be really nice with like a jacket and on a skirt and stuff like that. Do you like it too? Do you like it too, my dear? Yeah, you do. Yeah, you do. So I'm going to go into the next thing, and I think this is a dress. Let's have some fun. This is a dress. It has like, I'm going to see if I can show you. If I can show you, see what I mean? It has like these little bumps or something. I don't know. It has like a belt on the waist. It has long sleeves, but the sleeves are see-through. The rest isn't, and it's like a double layer. So you have like an underskirt and an overskirt. I don't know how to say that. I'm not a fashion blogger, thingy, YouTuber, dude, but, or a woman, or whatever. But I'm going to try this on and I'm going to see how this fits because it looks really cute. And I have a party tomorrow and it would be grand if this fits me right. So I am really curious. Pray for me. Oh, but it's very comfy. I think it looks really nice. I think it, because of this little belt, it is very flattering for my boobs. I must say, I have tried it. I have put on another bra. It helps a little bit. Wow, just that my tummy needs to be tucked in a bit. But, you know, problems for another day. But I think this is cute, right? This is cute, right? I think I'm going to keep it. Ooh, too sexy. I think I'm going to keep this. I think this is really nice. It's nice for work. It's nice for the party because it's quite short. I'm wearing my socks. Very sexy, but it's just us girls, you know, it's okay. But yeah, I think I'm going to keep this. I think it's really cute. It's like the length is really nice as well. It's just, yeah. The belly is the thing. All right, I'm going to try something new on. This is a, ooh, this is like a very nice, like, pants, but it's like a shiny fabric. You see? It's shiny, it's fancy. I'm going to try this on and I think I'm going to try something like a top on as well. So I'm going to get that as well. And I think I'm going to try this like aubergine-y colored blouse on top. This is also from Only Karma Koma. It's in a size 50 and it's $36.99. So I think that is a nice price point for like a blouse like that. And this pants is by Only Karma Koma as well. It's also $39.95 and it's in a size 50. So I'm going to try this on. Okay, this I'm going to start off with the blouse. I think the blouse is really nice. This is something I would wear on like the black jeans I was wearing before. And I have like a pants in the same sort of fabric, but with like a crocodile leather print in there. Very cool, very fun. And I think I'm going to keep this also. My gosh, this is going to be a very expensive box. I'm going to show you if I put in my shirt like this, how it could look if you wear it like that, because a lot of people do this, but I am a little self-conscious about my belly being so protruding, so I never do that. But this could, if you don't or if you're not, then this is a very cute look as well, right? If you just tuck it in, very nice. The pants is also, I had to coax it a little bit, so it's not like fitting perfectly. As you can see, I'm having some belly overhang here. The jelly is hanging, but it is comfortable. So I think this is something it's just a fabric, I think. And I love the fabric. Don't you think this is so cool? It's like skinny, don't mess it up, please. It's like, can I show you? Pepper, can I show the people? It's like, let me see, how do I do it? Yeah. You can see it's like skinny, so it's hugging everything. I think it is really nice, right? I think it's cute. I'm going to keep this as well. I don't know if I want to try everything on because I'm going to be bankrupt, but you know. The next thing I saw is this like jeans blouse. And I thought, you know what, I'm going to just put it over this number, just this ensemble. Because I don't know if I would wear it like as a blouse, like, you know, closed, because I think it looks a bit, I don't know, not so cute. This is also by Only Karma Koma and it's also in a size 50 and it's in $49.99. And I think this could be like a fun jacket type of thing. Sometimes I need help like styling stuff. Like, what do you think? This is one of those things where I am like, it could be cool, but is it really now? If I close it, what happens? Is there a very big... You see, if I close it up, it's like... it's so... It makes me bulky. Right? Or am I being silly? What do you think? What do you think? It seems like there are like... It's totally dirty. There's a... Oh my god, can you see this? Okay, this is going back. What happened here? It's dirty. I don't know what happened. I have a feeling that something happened to this box, because normally it is packed way chicer, and there's also like a little pamphlet on top with all the information. Nothing like that is on there now. So, and there's a very big like stain on here. No, this is going back. It's fun, but I'm not going to do that. All right, next up, I have a jeans. This is also by Only Karma Koma. I have a feeling I already have this one, but it's also in a size 50. It is $29.99. I could really use another jeans, so I'm going to try it on, but I want to try a top as well, because, you know, this is cute. See how cute this is? It's like see-through. It's a top. And it has like a, oh my god, how am I going to show you this? You know what, I'm going to just do it like this. Can you see what I mean? There's like this print in here, like leaves or something. It is really cool. It is a high close though. And that is not always the most flattering, but we will see. This is from Kathy Curve. And it's $69.95. And it's in the size 50. So I'm going to try this on, and I'm going to try on the jeans. And see if I want to keep it. Okay, first off, the top. I must say, I really like it. But it's like 70 euros. So, I thought I would hate this, but I don't. I think it looks really nice. It's very... I'm not wearing anything underneath, just a black bra, so it looks a little strange maybe, but you can see the like print. I think it's really cool. I would not wear it like this. I would wear something underneath, but I don't know. Is it worth like 70 euros? Think $80, $90. It is special though. And this jeans is beautiful. I already have this jeans, but I think I'm going to just keep this as a backup. It's not that expensive and it's really nice. So, all right, then what is this? Is it a skirt? Is it a blouse? Ooh, it's a blouse. This is also really nice. It is like a leaf pattern with like a taupe and a black and a gold thread. Oh my gosh, this is really nice as well. It's also see-through, but I bought this like a little tank top with some lace, okay, like going in a V. So this is perfect. Like I knew. I did know a little bit. This is also in a size 50 and it's also $59.99, so it's like 60 euros. I'm going to try it on because it is really nice. Also see-through, so don't mind the like the flesh moment going on here. But this is also really nice. It's not, it has like this elastic band as a like on the sleeve, so the sleeve stays a little bit poofy. It is really nice. And I think with like the black, I should have kept on the black pants, but yeah, I didn't think that through. I just go randomly through the box. Should I keep this one or the black one? Like this one or both? But please keep in mind, if you say both, you are like making me spend 60 and 70. So it's like 130 euros. Do you think they're worth it? I think they're beautiful, but do you think they're... Let me know, let me know. I really need some feedback on this. All right, then I have something. This is the last thing, I think. Oh, this is just a baggy, like, oh no, I have three things. This is like a army green, like, sweatshirt. It's from Kathy Curve as well. It's $39.95, so I can make something that's a little bit cheaper. And it's 50 to 52 in size. I'm just going to try it on and see if this is something I want to keep. Like, let's get rid of the tag. Yeah, I'm... You know, I get where they are going, but it's a bit too basic for me. What are you doing? Hey, you have my Harry Potter handband. No. Goed zo. Goed. Vindloos. It's a bit too basic. You know, something like this, I do like it, but I have so many like tops and shit, I want to say. And shirts like this. Yeah. No. No, I don't. I think I'm going to send this back because I really love Anno Anno for like the special stuff, and this is not that special. So I'm just going to send it back. And then I have two things left. I have a skirt that is in the same like pattern as and fabric as that like little shirt I started off with. So it's like I'm going to try it on. So we'll see how the length is. I think around the knee. This is also from Only Karma Koma. It's in a size 50 and it's $34.99. It's very loose fabric though, so I have to see how it is going to hug my derriere. And I have a nice simple beige, like, what is it? A sweater, I think. It's not that thick. The material is not that thick. It's a bit knitted. Okay, see? It's a bit knitted, so... It's also by Only Karma Koma. It's in the size 50 as well, I would say. Yeah, 50 to 52. And it's $24.99. It's quite affordable, but I already have something like this. And I think I recently decluttered it and sent it to like Goodwill. So I'm going to try it on the skirt. And I think I'm going to try the skirt with the little blouse as well to see if it can be like a whole thing. But yeah, we'll see. I don't think I'm going to keep this, but we'll see. All right. It's on. It's very granny. I'm going to start off with the shirt. As I thought, I'm not going to keep this. This is beige. Too simple, too basic. Have it already, decluttered it already. And what I had was like gold with golden thread. So it was even a little bit more exciting than this. And it had a V-neck, so it was sexier also. This is like grandma or, nou ja. I'm not going to comment on that. I do like the skirt though. I look a little bit big in it, I know, but I like the length. So I'm going to try it on with this shirt because this is what is supposed to be on top. And maybe it will look like a cute dress or something. That's a lot. Okay, I'm going to try it on. Yeah, nah, no, it's one or two. It's one or the other. It's a lot. No. I look like my grandma now because this is so big. It's not flattering. No, I'm going to send the skirt back because I don't think this is just not something I am going to wear that soon, that easily, that often. No. Let me know down below. This is one of those things I'm debating. I don't know for sure. Let me know down below. What do you think? I don't know. Okay, so to sum it all up, this is going because there's a stain on it. It's like the blouse. So this is going. This one I love, but it's a debatable thing because it's a little bit more expensive. So let me know down below. Should I keep this or should I throw it out? Or throw it out, send it back. Same for this one. This is also quite expensive. Let me know if I should keep this or if I should send it back. It's like with the beautiful... It's really stunning though. It's really fun. It's like for Christmas or New Year's. It's really fun. Yeah, let me know. Let me know if I should keep it. This is going. This is too easy. No. The jeans. This jeans. Oh my God, I'm so... You know, it's really like I'm just, you are sitting all there. It's just annoying that I have to edit this before you can actually say what you think. But it's really like taking like a shopping spree with your girls. So yeah, this is something I'm going to keep because it's always handy to have a jeans like this. So this is staying. This one I'm going to send back because it is fun. It is a very beautiful fabric. It's a very beautiful color. I think it is a fun design as well with like the little tie here so you can like strap it. It's fun, but it's a bit too basic for me. This I'm also going to keep because I think it is really pretty. It's like that aubergine thing. Really pretty. Oh, another bow. This one. This. These pants I'm also going to keep because I think they're really fun. And I could do some good ones. I'm also keeping the dress. I'm keeping this. How expensive is this? Oh, it's only $50. It's not even that expensive. It's by Vera Moda Curve. I don't know if I said that, but it's by Vera Moda Curve. And I've decided in hindsight that I'm going to send this back as well because it's also really basic. And I'm keeping a lot this time, so it's going to be expensive enough as it is. So yeah, I'm going to send this back and I'm going to give them the feedback that I really love the color. So if they have like something special in it, like a blouse or a sweater or something like that, then they can send it my way, or like a jacket. Like a jacket in this color. Please, please. I'm also going to keep this top and I'm going to send back the skirt. So that is what I'm thinking. Let me know down below. Do you think anything I was like, okay, I'm going to send this back. And you're like, no, girl, keep it. It was so cute on you. Or something I am keeping and you're like, girl, I would rethink that choice. Then please let me know down below as well. Thank you so much for watching. Give this video a thumbs up if you liked what you saw and subscribe because I would love, love, love to see you in my next one. Bye!